This project is designed to help make the return process for Green2Go containers, which is the on-campus green dining service, more convenient for students so that they can return them faster, and it will make the life cycle of the containers longer since they won't be damaged and unsanitary after a certain time. We're students, and so we've gotten these containers with food and then eaten our food and then had them sit in our dorm rooms for a week or two. Over time, they grow nasty things, they look bad. This is an issue for Dartmouth Dining because once those containers are returned, they have to be thrown out in the landfill, and this is not currently a recyclable or biodegradable material, so it sort of defeats the sustainability aspect of the whole system. We decided that the best way to address this problem would be to make it easier for students to return their Green2Go containers faster. The best way to do that would be to create autonomous collection locations so that students could return them at a larger variety of locations rather than just the three current dining locations. By rolling out 20 of these autonomous locations spread around campus, we hope we increase coverage, and essentially students wouldn't be further away than 2.5 minutes walk from a return station at any given time. This is a Green2Go container. It has a barcode on it, and so you would take it, you'd come up to the return station, scan the barcode, it unlocks the door and tells you that you've regained your credit, and then you would drop the container in, and then it locks again so that people couldn't put trash or recycling. It would only be Green2Go containers. A Dartmouth Dining employee would come around to collect these. They would have this key card, and the key card would be scanned, and it would reset all of the barcodes in the container, meaning that they could be recirculated easily. It's really important to increasing the sustainability of the Green2Go system as a whole, which is one of the main sustainability initiatives here on Dartmouth's campus, and the one that the most students interact with on a daily basis. And we also just think it's good for the whole culture of sustainability at Dartmouth, for people to see that students care and that we're trying to improve upon what exists already.